infinite power.
We're trying to get toast. Okay. Today was a day. I'm doing the dough. Say hi. This is leading into the vlog of Cincinnati. Don't you dare talk about Grade A, Andre.
I'm watching Grade A.
No.
He's hilarious to meet him.
He's not even a comedian.
Huh?
He's not even a comedian.
Yeah.
He's a YouTuber.
YouTuber comedian.
Anyway. Tomorrow we're going to Trader Joe's. As long as it isn't the idea isn't canceled. But I don't think that's gonna happen. The plan is to go to Trader Joe's. I'm just making some Smash characters, maybe a level. I'm just doing some Smash stuff to make sure that Nintendo hates everyone. Okay. The main point of this vlog is just to go to Cincinnati. Also, I'm gonna show, like, this bag here, this backpack, like, it has a ton of crap in it here. Let me get this open here. And I have this here thing, and inside is, I can barely see it, but a 3DS and a game. One game's already in it, and then I also, just in case, I don't know what we'll be doing. I think we're just going to a store and getting back, but I have my bag, which inside, of course, holds. Can't really see what's in there too well at all. But anyway, it's a GoPro, so I have the GoPro and everything in there. But I probably should mute this because, like, music. I don't believe Lucas has a character. We can do that. So basically, I want to talk about the announcement that I made after this video, or before this video came out. I pressed the wrong button. My mind thought press A, and then my finger pressed that camera's ending button. Main thing I want to talk about is, like, mostly, like, the computer was the announcement. I'm getting a new computer, if nobody knows. The reason is basically just we needed a new computer for a while now, and we decided to go ahead and get one this year. We could. So we did that. Have a hiccup kind of thing going on. So I'm trying to pay attention to this and the vlog. So we got a new computer. We needed one for quite a while, and this year we got one. For two reasons. One, we absolutely need one for my brother. That one. When he starts college. And also, like, we're gonna need one for just games in the future. And honestly, I have been running into some serious problems with my OBS and my just everything when it comes to like, games, all the games are not running as good as they used to on my computer that we have right now. So, we have to replace it. And I'll show you the monitor tomorrow, I think, that we have for the old computer. Because I'm going to be taking the monitors that are on it now and taking it to the new computer, because we didn't get monitor with it, because, like, hardly any computers have monitors with it. But, it did come with a keyboard and mouse, and, like, a gaming keyboard and mouse, which is cool. It's not, like, the best things, I don't think, but, like, it'll do me. I will, be moving my Zeltos mic over, for the sole reason that I really like that mouse and I want it. I'm debating moving, I keep going back and forth on my keyboard, moving my Black Widow, keyboard over, going back and forth, and then I just can't decide. Basically, how it's going to work is I'm going to record everything on that computer, and then I'm going to edit everything on the old one. So, for the most part, I'm really going to be using the old one, probably, for, stuff like that. Just because I can skip all the hassle of Windows 10 as far as editing, like, paint.net and stuff, like, that's so much easier just to do on the one I'm used to, because I already have my plugin, and there's so much stuff that I'd have to do if I was going to decide to use a different computer. So, yeah. Also, a video for the future is planned. That is a video movie review that my brother will be doing on Bug's Life. I don't know why. We're just doing it. Anyway, Cincinnati, we're going to Trader Joe's and some place called Jungle Gems, I believe. We're going to try to hit up both, I think. I don't know which one exactly we'll be going to. If we don't go to both, I don't really know. But all I know is I want to go to both, because I want to go to Trader Joe's, because that's one I've heard of. Heard it's good and stuff, so I kind of want to go there. Yeah, it'll be exciting, because the last time we went, like, outside of, like, our surrounding area, and, like, a little outside of that, like, because we go to, like, Porchmith every week. Besides the places that we normally go, last place we went that was, like, special was, like, West Virginia, which is on my vlogging channel. Or maybe this channel, I don't remember. No, vlogging channel. It's my vlogging channel. I actually got 89 views, 20 views, no subscribers, though. Yeah. Actually got good views. But actually at the time of that, I was getting a lot of view bots, so that's kind of why I retired that channel. So, yeah. I'm trying to remember if there's anything else I want to talk about. Yeah, I'm not moving to my book. That might have been obvious, but the computer is 2 terabytes, and, like, my book is the, external hard drive we have. Not gonna be moving that, because even though it would be useful on the new computer, I don't think we need it right away. We might get another external eventually. Especially if that computer gets much worse, we'll probably move it over or get another external. But for now, we don't need to move that external. Because honestly, it's being put to more use on the old one. And if I'm going to go through the plan of editing and everything on the old one, then I will need the external, because that's where a lot of my stuff is saved for editing. If I didn't have that, it would be excruciatingly hard, honestly. So, yeah, I'm gonna be doing that, definitely. Death Cup, I am planning on doing, like, I don't know, maybe Thursday or Wednesday even. Yeah, maybe Wednesday I'll do it, because that's a day I can do it and stuff. So yeah, I'm excited for tomorrow, or today, you know what I mean, this vlog, I'm excited to finish. Other than that, I don't think there's anything I needed to talk about. I'm just really excited for the new computer. I will be switching my webcam over, however, because kinda need that. Pretty bad. And I'm gonna be doing all Skype and such on my new computer. Every single ounce of Skype will be on the new one. Because even the games that aren't going to be on the new one are games that are pretty basically just single player. There's no reason to be on Skype. But the reason is because my computer, I don't know, it can barely handle Minecraft right now for some reason. Like, it's at 20 FPS, like, it can handle it. But, like, 20 FPS is not good for Minecraft. So, I used to be able to run, like, 80. I can run less now for some reason. I don't know. That's basically it. I'm gonna bring games and probably game a bit and like sleep some of the way. It's an hour and 50 minutes of a drive, which is painful, but it'll be fun. And we're leaving around like somewhere after 1 because that's when my brother gets out of class. Tomorrow would technically be a better day as far as... Am I holding the mic? I don't think so. Tomorrow would technically be a better day as far as, like, day goes, because my brother doesn't have class and my dad doesn't have work. But this week, he has training. My dad has training and work, so... Sadly, we can't do it. In other news, who do you play as in the Smash Brothers? I play as Lucas Ness Donkey... Link, that's his name. Shulk, occasionally Villager, not very often. Mario, and most, I'm now modding them all. Most of them are modded as it is. Basically, I'm just going to give Shulk freakishly strong strength, and then just kind of shield a lot. And Lucas, I'm just giving him some speed and defense, and that's it. And it actually doesn't hurt his attack that much. But yeah. And Link, I don't think I'm doing it. Oh yeah, I already made Link's custom. I'm good as Link. Not great, necessarily, I don't think, but I'm good as Link. In the, you know, default mode, whatever you call it. Yeah. Also, we're gonna be cleaning up. Like, I'm really excited to vlog things right now because things are happening. We're gonna be cleaning up. This room is a mess, and we're going to be. What I was saying was, this room's a mess, and we're gonna be cleaning some stuff up. A little extra thing. I can't find the battery. The second battery. I don't know why. Last time I knew I had it was up when we did the 10 can challenge. I don't think I left it on that dresser, but I'm gonna have to ask next time I'm up there. And price them online, because I need a third one. I should have a third one anyway. So, I'll probably price them online and ask if there happens to be left one up there. Whatever. You can figure out what I'm saying. I'm gonna finish doing this. This clip is, like, way too long. It's at least 10 minutes, so this vlog may be a bit long. So, yeah. Oh, I didn't even say why we're cleaning. We're gonna have to clean up the room a bit because we're going to be reorganizing things. We got a big tub at Walmart, as you saw from a clip earlier. Just so we could, you see that huge mess? That's just bad, and it looks awful, and I feel absolutely awful for having that there. Mostly just coats and a TV and an exercise bike, but then there's a box full of eBay stuff. It's been there a while. But we got a big tote thing, tub, and we're just gonna pour all that, as much as we can fit out of the eBay stuff in there. And we're just gonna shove them out in the garage. That way it'd be out of our room. We'll have more room. And we're going to move that there TV stand. It's kind of used as a junk / TV stand right now. We're going to move it over there where you might see. It's kind of tell, yeah, where you can see my game stand that I actually bought and kind of not really built, but you know, like put together, put all the DVDs and games in on camera. You know, we're going to be moving that over to where this pink chair is. We're going to scoot the pink chair way over. We're going to move this R2-D2 thing over in the corner, which has an eBay box, another eBay box in the corner that we're going to be moving out. And then we're going to scoot this thing as much as we can over here, cleaning up that area a bit. Probably shove those amps under a bed. Like that. Bed. Then we will put the TV stand there, put the computer there, have an Ethernet cable reaching around. Let me get up to visualize this a bit more. R2-D2 will be here where this box is. There's another box over there. That'll be gone. Hopefully that box will be gone too. I don't know. And we're just trying to straighten up this as much as we can, this whole area. And then this all will be clear. That'll be replaced with a white stand that's in that room. This will be the computer. It won't change at all. You'll still be sitting there.
What?
I'm explaining how the reorganizing of the rooms will probably go.
Oh.
After we get the new computer. This will stay, but this monitor will be gone. This monitor will be gone, and it'll be replaced with some old, like, 1990 or early 2000s crap monitor that we got. This is an airsoft gun. This will still be here. This will hopefully be sold. We're selling this monitor if it works. Basically because, like, this is actually a monitor, this isn't a TV. Just like to clarify. That's a wall mount. You can barely see it because it's so dark, but original plan, mount it there. Didn't work out because there's no way there's going to be a stud. Like, from here. Oh, crap, you can't see it because it's dark. Let me get the orange. There's no way there's a stud this close to this. So, that can't happen. But this will be right here-ish. And then this will be like right here. This will be there. This will be here. It's like M16 point of view. And if it blocks the cabinet, we'll just have to pull it out. Pull whatever we need out of the cabinet and push back. It's actually pretty fairly easy to move. Until eventually I hope to get a bookshelf on top of it. This will just be here still. But anyway, this will be that computer stand. We'll be sitting here with the new computer. A white stand will be sitting there with the Atari TV. All of this stuff on here will have to be moved somewhere else that we don't really know. This here stand thing will either replace the chair or be put back there. Don't really know which, if it'll be replacing this chair, placed behind my bed, back there. There's a lot of things happening. Most of these will be easy moves. That one I feel like might be the hardest, but even that I don't think will be hard after we take off all that junk. Moving that TV is always a pain. Gonna be getting rid of that TV, getting rid of the bike, moving out in the garage. But all that stuff will just be pretty much reorganized. That's pretty much it. It's rearranging. There'll be an Ethernet cable stretching from here. Zoom in here. From where the computer stand will be right there. Reaching all around, probably around the cabinet or in front of it, I don't know yet. Going all around behind that and into our router, which is of course right here. So, yeah. That's going to be a fun adventure. That's all going to be happening Friday, next vlog. I don't know why I'm talking about all of this in this vlog, but I just really wanted to, because it was fun. I might honestly include this in that vlog instead. I don't know. Probably not. I'll probably just include this in the Cincinnati vlog, because it's going to be long anyway, probably. Or too short. So, yeah. That's probably going to be it. It's a long video. I'll try to edit as much as I can, but probably not. I'll probably leave her all. Just boom, shakalaka it. Yeah. I'll shut this off, finish doing some of this stuff on the Smash Bros. And then I'll probably go to bed. Wake up at 11. Or 10, depending on when I go to bed. And then, because I want to be tired. I want to be tired and sleep an hour of the way. That way I'd still have 50 minutes to play a game. So, actually, I'm bringing Animal Crossing just for the sole reason of I want to see what in the world has happened to my town that I created. That'll be fun. So, yeah. I'm probably gonna have to charge this battery again.